Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the issue no connection established in your MySQL workbench. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to search and type services. You'll be getting the services option over here. Just click on open. In the services you need to go to M, so just scroll down, and here you'll be having this MySQL 80, and this service has not yet started, and that's the reason why we are getting this error. And in case if you don't find this MySQL options under services, you must recheck your installation process. You must have forgotten to install MySQL server and would have only installed MySQL workbench. So just start the service, click on it and click on start the service. Now the service has been started, you will be getting this running status to the service. After this, just close and reopen your MySQL workbench. So I have reopened my MySQL workbench. I will just click on my connection, and this time here you can see I'm not getting any errors, and if I run a query I'm getting a green mark and it is getting executed fine. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in MySQL queries, MongoDB queries, CRUD operations, as well as other AI tools and tutorials. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.